It's a demonstration video for the 2270 Marantz receiver to show that all the functions worked, how the sounds. They are currently hooked up to a pair of vintage Marantz HD88 tower speakers and also have a Harman Kardon CDR2 CD player hooked up as a source through the auxiliary.
This is your home for John Boy and Billy Mornings, Nikki 6 at night, and classic rock all day.
99.7.
The Fox.
The pots have absolutely zero noise or scratchiness to them. They've all been cleaned up. They're absolutely smooth as silk. Loudness works. These are the speaker select. That's the main on and off. The remote on and off is here. Nothing plugged in at the moment. They work just fine. High blend switch. Actually puts a mono switch signal on some of the high end. Multipath for trying to strengthen the signal. And the selector, you can see that all the lights work. Phono 1, Phono 2, FM of course, AM. Not a lot of AM stations here, but
that's in a good division. Aaron Rodgers is the best quarterback in the NFL.
All day long.
You can see there's absolutely no noise, even in the tuning. Tuner. Also smooth as silk.
You were taking your time making up your mind. I said he's waiting out the Indian.
You get the idea. Muting for FM. Quiets out the noise between stronger stations so there's no noise. Can hear there's no noise in between versus that scratchiness and all picks up all the stations.
Sunday night basketball presented by Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Georgia Tech versus number 8 North Carolina tonight at 6 on ESPN.
And it locks on stations real well, as you can see by the FM tuning button. Strength is pretty good on this station, but still, you can get way better reception with a better antenna. This is pretty sensitive FM section on this tuner, so it works very, very well.
You make me feel the la 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 la. You make me feel the la 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 la. You make me feel the la 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 la. You make me feel the la 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 la.
That's with the volume button at 9 o'clock. It's barely even turned up, even though this receiver is rated at 70 watts a channel. In healthy form, these have been known to push out at least 80, if not closer to 90 and upwards per channel. So they're actually pretty strong amplifier, considering the conservative rating. This one's doing just fine. Let's try some of the auxiliary input, give you some CD sound. You can see there's absolutely almost no noise here. I mean, there's hardly anything coming out of those speakers. You can't hear anything. Signal to noise ratio on this receiver is actually very, very good. You get the idea. Check out the other video. I'll put on some more critical listening music. You can get a better feel for how they sound, as good as you're going to get through a Filp video camera anyway. But like you said, you can see everything's working on this amp. It's all cleaned up. Looks really nice. The face is almost perfect and there's not a single mark on it, aside from a couple of scuffs on the top of the cabinet. This one's in pristine condition. It's a later model unit, so it's got all the factory upgrades in it already. And it sounds great. Thanks for tuning in.